Andy Cohen, friend, collaborator. So great to have you here at our event in Davos. It's WEF 2025. We spoke here just a few years ago about the vision of AI, the vision of deep impact at scale, the vision of quantum. And now look what's happened. Andy, from your perspective, JP Morgan, talk about what you do at JP Morgan, the kind of the purview you have at JP Morgan, what you're seeing out there in AI, and how you're seeing the new trends.
We have 200,000 people within the company using our LLM suite at the moment. That's how much we value this change and this transformational technology to take away no joy work, to make it a better experience, mostly for clients, safer, quicker, more efficient, but also just a better client experience, but also a better employee experience.
Yeah.
So we're going to retrain those people that are coming out of those no joy jobs. And I think it's just a fascinating time to be part of this.
Yeah. So first of all, amen to all that. And language models really help cut out those no joy jobs, cut out and increase productivity, cut out some of the costs. But now let's talk about also value creation. Portfolio optimization, portfolio creation. That's now more the province of the quantitative
Correct.
Models. So talk to us about this complementarity between the language models, cutting costs, killing off the no-joy jobs, and quantitative models, which create value for JP Morgan and its customers.
You could almost say that the late 90s, when we all started getting cell phones, we actually had a communication tool in our pocket, then we got a smartphone,
yeah,
and we could do everything. We're now at the point where people are understanding this technology, we need to embrace it. It's not gonna take away our jobs, it's gonna be a tool. And then you get to the quantitative side, again, more efficiency, better client experience, better outcomes, and hopefully in markets, which we can't predict, making it more efficient for investors to get better returns in the end. So we're excited, we love listening to you speak, and super excited to be here today.
Andy, my friend, colleague, great to be with you.